Coney Reyes image, Instagram/Coney Reyes. Seasoned drama actress Coney Reyes proved she's a sterling beauty in her heydays with a photo she recently posted of herself circa 1975. She credited the photo from a certain Lynn Rama. The photo was taken during the 70s back when she hosted Noontime Student Canteen when it first aired on GMA7 in 1975. Reyes was looking very young and all regal in her distinctly 70s fashion. The photo was shot in black and white. Number 1975. Thanks for this photo, Lynn Rama. Number Student Canteen Days Channel 7 Daily Noontime Show. A post shared by Coney Reyes, at Coney Reyes, on December 19, 2017 at 8:07 a.m. PST. In the early 80s, she left Student Canteen for what would later be the longest-running noontime show, Eat Bulaga. It was where she met original Eat Bulaga host Vic Sotto, whom she had a son with, now PASIG counselor Vico Sotto. She was, however, mostly remembered for her long-running award-winning drama anthology, Coney Reyes on Camera, which spanned airtime from 1984 to 1998. She is still regularly seen on drama series, playing both villain and supporting roles.